Stay with us, precious Lord, all the time, to fulfill every word, every promise we have heard. Stay with